Hey guys, I'm back. I hope you're all fine. And finally, I'm having like my fair share of July favorites for you. Today, I'm just gonna like start with different makeup favorites and then off to like some clothing, which are really not that much, and then to like some just random stuff, like basically some home decor or music favorites and stuff like that. So I'm just gonna begin because otherwise the video might get just too long like usually with me. Yeah, so like first off, I just like to say that like my favorites from cosmetics and makeup are pretty much going to be from E.L.F. cosmetics, because I'm lately so obsessed with them. I made like 3 orders in 1 month on their online store, and now tell me if this is normal. Yeah, I mean, they had like awesome offers and deals with their like anniversary, but still, I mean, I have to stop myself because I will otherwise just have like a huge pile of E.L.F. cosmetics here at home and nobody using that. Yeah, so just first off, I'll just start with like random makeup from E.L.F. and mainly it's gonna be like face makeup, and I will just start with this E.L.F. all over stick, and I have it in shade pink lemonade, which looks like that, and it's basically like very dark pink slash mauve color, and I can like swatch it for you guys so you can see it's like very dark, but it's very nicely blendable, and basically you can just blend it a little and have like a cool blush, or blend it quite a lot and just have like subtle gentle blush. And what I love about this one, besides the fact that it's really nicely blendable, and so it kind of will not like give you an artificial blushing onto your cheeks, but actually you can like go using it not just on your cheeks but also on your lips or whatever you prefer, also like on your shoulders or something like that. Plus it has like such an amazing smell. It smells like lemony, like sorbet or like lemon and orange, I don't know, it's so wonderful. And it's like a cute tiny packaging, so it's perfect for on the go, especially now like during summer when every one of us is like going around someplace probably. And yeah, I really love this color and it gives me like a nice like natural sun-kissed blush. And the next thing is also from E.L.F. cosmetics, of course, and it's their bronzer in the shade Maui, and it's quite dark but it still like has this golden tone and looks like this, and on the skin looks like this, so it's like really golden. It will also blend extremely well. It will give you like that perfect sun-kissed look. It's very shimmery and not too dark really, and this is like definitely my favorite bronzer so far, and I'm so gonna like repurchase it as soon as I run out of it, because there's not really like a lot of product inside, but I love it. Next up, we are still with E.L.F. cosmetics, and this is the concealer in shade Ivory, because I kind of prefer the concealer being the like lightest, brightest shade possible to like really like pop out my eyes and to nicely cover any imperfections or dark circles and stuff like that. And I'm gonna just swatch it a little for you so you can see it's like really really light, but I love it, and it blends off really nicely and it's fully covering, which obviously just the most important thing with a concealer. And its smell is like exactly the same as the smell of that like all cover stick, so it's like that lemony mango smell, I don't know, it just like smells very tropical to me, and it's just wonderful when you like put it on, and it doesn't have that typical concealer smell, but it's actually so nice. And the last from my makeup stuff is this like eye primer, also from E.L.F. cosmetics, surprise surprise, and it's in shade like pearl, so I'm just gonna swatch it a little. It's like completely white, quite covering, and it has these little white shimmers inside, so which probably you cannot see, but I'm really satisfied with this because I haven't had a primer like for a long time before ordering this finally, and now I have it and I'm so satisfied, because it will definitely like keep my eyeshadows in place, and it will not like, they won't go into the crease all day long, so yeah, I'm really like, I like it a lot. So next off, like Basically, I have just like one favorite piece of clothing, which I more or less was wearing all throughout July. And these are my shorts. Like, basically, they look like a running shorts. And they're like made of this very nice thin material, like satin or I don't know. And they have like an awesome tribal print with this like a lovely elastic around waist. So basically you just like pull them off and pull them on again. And they also have pockets, which is super useful. And yeah, I bought them at newlook.com. Just wonderful. They're so like completely light and not like bother you or irritate you throughout the summer. Like I've had them like on the like hottest days and I felt like completely like comfy in them. But the next thing I want to discuss is just like random stuff that I liked throughout this month. And first off, I have to say a word or two about my favorite nail polish of the month July, which is OPI in the shade Break for Manicures. So this was basically a gift from my sister like 2 years ago or something like that, and I've never used it until now. And why I'm gonna tell you, it's just a funny story actually. And my sister kind of like bought it to me just because of its name, and back then this really wasn't like my shade of like nail polish, because it's practically very dark gray like black color. Said she had to buy it because of its name, because usually like my driving is like I never want to break, and here it says I break for manicures, so it's kind of like funny joke, makes sense. But yeah, like recently I've just like discovered it inside my car, because I was cleaning it up a little and I just saw it. I was just so shocked and surprised because I knew that I'd never like bought an OPI nail color by myself, so I wasn't really sure whose is it, and I thought it was maybe my sister's, but then later she kind of told me this story all over again. I love it because it won't shed, because obviously OPI is like a very like good brand, as you guys all know. Off to the next random thing, which are the sunglasses. I love this like classic black Wayfarer model, and I've been just loving these for the past month. I mean, before I had like Ray-Bans and Tom Fords and such different like models and brands, and these are just like random brand, and I have to say that I really feel good in them and I really love them. And like lately the Wayfarer model is really trending, so I just kind of like went for this. The next thing are these IKEA candles that you basically like get on crazy insane price. 36 candles that have like lighting time of about 3.5 hours. These are like in scent of like mango, papaya, kaki, something like that. And yeah, they smell just awesome, and like mostly I've had them on like for the entire month. Yeah, and I have like two of them right here, so basically they come in three different colors. To the next thing, which is kind of body care, and I've got this like Pretty Piede foot balm from Principessa Beauty, and it's like it's actually a balm for your feet. And it's very, very moisturizing, very smells like a baby powder, smells very, very like soapy, and it actually does moisturize your hands or your feet really nicely. And I think this is very important for the summer, because our skin like naturally tends to get really dry during summer because of the sun, or because we're kind of walking around barefoot a lot. Next off, I would like to discuss a couple of my favorite websites of this month, which are Wanilo, and I also have like an account there. And I think, wait, let me just check. Mine is Elf for Lovely, and basically Wanilo is, I'm sure you guys all know, but it's a website where you kind of check for the things that are trending right now for the products, be that the clothing or the beauty products or just some home decor or whatever, like from different categories, and you basically just save them or upload them from a website or web store that you like, and you kind of collect all these things that you would like to have or the 2-0 and want to kind of suggest to the others, and basically people follow you and follow other people, see what they want, and they see what you kind of wish for. And maybe this is a very awesome site for like gift ideas. If you have like a friend or a boyfriend or like a BFF or family members or whoever that have one low accounts, you can basically see what they are kind of wishing for and then maybe go buy that, because you also have like the links to each of the products and the price tag and everything. Then the next website I've really been going crazy for is forever21.com, and I'm constantly on it just checking for new deals and new stuff, because very soon me and my boyfriend are going to Vienna in Austria, and there they have like the whole like two very huge stores of Forever 21, and I'm really like getting so excited about it and so happy. And yeah, I'm also gonna vlog it probably, so I really can't wait. And the third website that I really love is Nordstrom.com, and Nordstrom is of course a shop with different brands that kind of more on the fancier side. And I really love it. I haven't like ordered from it yet, but I hope that I'm gonna once I kind of like save enough money and to order like a couple of things from there. For the end, I'm just gonna tell you about a few of my music favorites. So let me just check on my top. It's definitely Magic from The Knox, and it's such an awesome song. This one is like some remix. Such a beautiful song, like such a like summery song, and I'm in love with it. Then the next one is At Home from Crystal Fighters. This one's a little like calmer, and kind of style is kind of similar. Kind of like a calmer song and like more like chill out. Then I've got a couple more. Sun Don't Shine from Clank Russell, I don't know, but I'm just gonna Google it just for you guys. Okay, featuring Will Hurt, and this guy has like an amazing voice. I'm totally in love with his vocal. It's just so wonderful. So yeah, this is it. To like deep, passionate, hot song. Like a very summery, like sexy song. This crazy song, like really. Then I've got another one, like I've got a lot of songs in July, like it kind of shows it's summer. I think this is the one. This is the one. I love the vocal. I just love. Maybe we can make it happen, baby. So this is it, and I think I have like another one. It's almost home. So this one was from Robin with Every Heartbeat, and it was a club mix. Almost Home by Sebastian remix, but it's basically a song from Moby, which I really like because he's like a wonderful artist. And I got it here. This is like crazy. This song is crazy. I'm speechless. This is just, oh my god. It's just goosebumps, like, all over my skin. So this is basically it, what the music's concerned. Basically it for my July favorites. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please do not forget to subscribe and comment down below what your July favorites are, or make a video response to this video. And see you guys next time. Bye.